Stars and the fire, and two words I never knew.